A lot of reasons to pull for him.
Slowly hit left side. Bobble just a bit and safe at first. The run scores. It's 7-3. And we'll have an argument here. The tying run will come to the plate.
I thought he was safe, but you wonder right there. It's third baseman to take everything, but when he takes it and has to dive, you got your shortstop right there looking at that. It looked like he was out. Real close, isn't it?